Ladies and gentlemen, live from Outlaws, Trauma!
Just like I need you. Hold me, love me. To everybody here at Outlaws, welcome, and I have to say this, to anybody in the city of Vancouver that's got the radio turned on, thank you. Just, you know, just thought I didn't. Yeah, don't. Okay, Mick's gonna sing this next song. By the way, you're welcome to dance. Do what you want.
Got a thing about you that I just can't live without you. I wouldn't want you ever near me. Your looks intoxicate me, even though your folks hate me. There's no one like you.
Fans do we have out there? How many people like Neil Young? All right. He was supposed to come here, but he got sick or something. Anyway.
So much more. Live alone in a paradise that makes me think of time.
much. Neil Young, by the way, was also a member of a group called Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. And this is one of those campfire sing-along type of tunes, so it's time we got pretty loud here in Outlaws tonight.
She can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, their father's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the ones they fix, the ones you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you. The children's hell will slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the ones they fix, the ones you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and
thank you. Thank you very much. Well, anybody, yeah, rock and roll's coming up. Anybody who knows the city of Vancouver at all knows about the crappy weather that it gets most of the time. Well, no. And here's a tune called Another Stormy Night in the City. you.
A bit of rockin' music right now. Something called Don't Tell Me No.
Something right now that's about the typical high school jerk. Really? Called Some Kind of Hero. Well, I saw you when you walked into the high school prom with a new pair of I looked upon your face and said, I wish my mama could see me now. Well, you look so out of place because you had no date. To make it even worse, you came in 20 minutes late. It's just like you to be the odd man out on the road again. Now you think you're some kind of hero. You haven't got the guts to put it on the line. Some kind of hero. Maybe you should think about wasting time. You should have had your picture on a cigarette pack. Out of nowhere you'd admit the color white was black when it wasn't real. And Miss Parker said she doesn't really stand a chance playing second fiddle.
fiddle to another flash romance. I'm passing over Don Juan, all road here to all my friends. Now you think you're
some kind of hero.
You haven't got the guts to put it on the line.
Some kind of hero.
Maybe you should think about wasting time.
Some kind of hero. Some kind of man.
You're a big fat joke, cause you're not behind his back and take another butt joke. Better straighten up or clean your act up now or get out of here. But you're taking it before and you can take it again. Got a cast iron jaw that you borrowed from a friend. A steel trap mouth that seems to come in very handy now. You're sophisticated.
Yeah.
Rocks and Outlaws with Trauma. We'll be right back after these. Live from Outlaws, the Fox gives you once again, Trauma!
Recognize somebody out there. It's a good friend of ours, Stag, here tonight. Good buddy of ours named Joe Jackson. I want to hear some noise from those guys back there.
Yeah.
I want to send this next song, next Trauma tune out to Joe and his wife-to-be, Debbie. A song by Trauma called Hold On Tight, Jackson.
Everybody hey!
loosen up a little bit in here. I mean, just because we're on the radio, you know what I mean? A little while earlier, we started the night with a Beatles tune. How many people like the Beatles out there, quite honestly? My kind of folks. Okay. If you make a lot of noise on this one, everybody on the radio will think we're at the Ed Sullivan Show. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Somebody was asking for some rock and roll. It's on Route 66. Tommy's gonna sing this one for you.
To do.
Thank you. All right. Listen, before we bid you adieu and all that, I'm sort of talking to the radio, I guess. We have to thank a bunch of people. First of all, everybody who works with Trauma. Kathy Van Dale, Mike Filoni. Got Wiener with us tonight. The crew,
amazing.
Kenny and Marty.
Thanks,
Joe Peter. Jackson and the gang. Where's Joe Jackson and the gang out there? Yeah. And how about everybody here at Outlaws, too? We'd like to thank everybody here at Outlaws. You got to make noise. And how about a hand for Sea Fox, too?
Give a hand to the Fox.
Because, you know, everybody needs somebody.
Party tonight. We'll see you in a couple of weeks at Outlaws with 3D. Good night.